Chris Barber. I'm at the CPR course at the Avon Grove Intermediate School. There are 14 people taking the course, and they're getting instruction and learning what to do when someone's heart has stopped and they need to give assistance.
Yeah. Right.